Let the night be filled with music and the infinitesimal cares that infest the day fold their tent like the Arab and silently steal away. Yeah.
Thank you. you hear that man with a horn? Well, this is the story of the men behind a horn. Said horn, in this case, being a trumpet. And in this instance, we intend to scrutinize the jazz trumpet. And since first things should be first, we'll start with the acknowledged father of jazz trumpeters, Louis Armstrong. And it's always a thrill to hear Pops, as he's affectionately called, come on with his theme song, Sleepy Time Down South. Yeah, there's no doubt about it. Pops will always have a warm spot in our hearts. And I guess you know his great talent naturally had to spread out and have an effect on other men with the horn. So along came a little guy with a new, wild, frantic style. They called him Little Jazz. His name, Roy Eldridge. And the frantic one kept us on the edge of our seats with his After You've Gone. Deep in the brass section of the great Duke Ellington band came a man with a horn with a mournful, soulful style that fitted the band and him to a T, or should we say a C. Let's listen to an interpretation of Cootie Williams and his Echoes of Harlem. For our next man with the horn, we go into the ranks of another great band. This time, Benny Goodman's wonderful organization, where we find a young guy with all the flavor and feeling of his ancestors in his playing. Here's the way we musically picture Ziggy Elman and the Angels Sing. Ha ha ha! Also in Benny's band, we had a fellow whose rise to fame and fortune was really meteoric, but he had the goods to deliver. His was a tasteful yet technical style that pleased the people as well as the musicians. Harry James. Wait a minute, fellas. Let's not beat our brains out with this cat. After all, he's got Grable. Well, a short while after this, all Hades broke loose. An atom bomb filled with flatted fifths and ninths, thirteenths, and all sorts of musical mayhem. The high priest of said wonderful mayhem is the one and only John Burks, Dizzy Gillespie. And we, with hallowed heads, do his Saw Peanuts.
Saw Peanuts, Saw Peanuts. Saw Peanuts, Saw Peanuts. Saw Peanuts, Saw Peanuts. Saw Peanuts, Saw Peanuts.
This is about the end of our little chapter. The story, of course, is much too big to be finished in this way. All you wonderful men with a horn not mentioned, we offer our humble apologies. And to the aforementioned, let us say that this is but a minute particle of the appreciation we feel for your contribution to music. Many thanks from us and our man with the horn, Charlie Shavers.
Thank you. wanted from this world was not of gems or gold. Her wishes were quite plain, as you will see. For often she would simply make this plea all the live long day to the Lord above me. All I do is pray for someone to love me. If I had a ribbon bow all nice and clean, I could be a princess or a fairy queen. Prince Charming then would court me, his love he would swear, if I had a ribbon bow, a pretty little ribbon bow. Prince Charming then would court me, his love he would swear, if I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha ha ha!